side windows near the cookbook corner for more. And as always, we appreciate your business and thank you for choosing Barnes & Noble in Roseville.
Surprised they haven't done anything with that yet. Got like two different cards depending on what you're buying. Slowly getting some stuff in. Last week, a lot of this was just empty. That's new. You fill up your water bottles here. Eliminate waste from 18 disposable plastic bottles. I love how this says pull the trigger, but whenever I pull it, it doesn't do anything. There's a button on the bottom here, and that's how you get this thing to move. Look. Still not bad for $35. Tell that's where the old garden shop used to be at when Kmart was here. I think if you look close enough, you can see the door. You can see the old door that took you to the entrance to it. Finally got all this space back here for the trucks to come in here. Still got those old carts from Kmart over here. I would think somebody at Home Goods would have figured out that they were behind the store the whole time. I love how all these pie face games have the same cover on each one, just with different characters. Like, here's Despicable Me. There's My Little Pony. There's the original pie face. It's the same cover, except different characters. Yeah, I think this thing completely has no idea what Five Nights at Freddy's is supposed to be.
Then I'm not forgetting about the Go Tech Mobile Money.